On Black Friday, the Mitten State Tours group went to Rouch World Off-Road to celebrate and christen Derek's new ride, a 2008 Lexus GX470. After the group was fully ready, we headed towards the rock garden, which a few individuals decided to go ahead and do. Derek started with a small rocky climb, since he was just trying to break in the rig, not break it. Once Derek went, the other Derek, aka Always Something Off-Road, went up the more intense rock climb. Others followed suit.
There.
You want me to throw some rocks in that spot?
Turn back.
Alrighty then, we're going for bumper. Oh, okay.
You're a little short.
Wait, we're gonna not do that problem.
Hit
your bumper. It was only a few made it through before we regrouped, as everyone had finally arrived, and a group picture was taken, along with some stuck Ford Ranger footage.
That one does. He's got front and rear lock. I don't.
This day was a blast for everyone, but before we were done for the day, it was decided that some of us needed to drive around in circles, and boy, did they. I had no clue what to call it, so I asked Joe. This is what he said.